Aksungur Medium Altitude Long Range Endurance, MALE, Unmanned Aerial Vehicle, UAV, is manufactured by Turkish Aerospace Industries, TAI. The TAI Aksungur is an unmanned aerial vehicle, UAV, built by Turkish Aerospace Industries, TAI, for the Turkish Armed Forces using existing technology from the TAI Anka series of drones. It is the manufacturer's largest drone with payload capacity for mission-specific equipment. It is intended to be used for long-term surveillance, signals intelligence, maritime patrol missions, or as an unmanned combat aerial vehicle. The multirole unmanned aerial system has a high payload capacity and is capable of performing intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance, ISR, maritime patrol, signal intelligence, and strike missions both during the day and at night. Aksungur development. Aksungur UAV made its first flight in 2019. The UAV flew with 12 mAML ammunition for 28 hours at an altitude of 20,000 feet in September 2020. Design and features. Aksungur UAV is a derivative of TAI's combat-proven Anka UAV. The fixed-wing unmanned aircraft features a twin-boom configuration. It has a length of 12.5 meters, height of 3.1 m and wingspan of 24.2 m. The de-icing capability of the UAV provides better aerodynamic stability in humid and moisture-ridden environments. The UAV has a redundant takeoff and landing system and electrical power generation system. Payload details. The unmanned aircraft comes with three different payload options integrating electro-optical, EO, / infrared, IR, / laser designator, LD, / laser range finder, LRF, cameras. The UAV has three hardpoints on each wing, which can hold a maximum weight of 500 kilograms. The weapon payloads carried by the UAV are Tuber 81, laser-guided MK-81, Tuber 82, laser-guided MK-82,